Hi there. Want to contribute valuable data to help Australia's birds? Today I'm going to show you how to complete a BirdLife Australia Birds in Backyard survey. All you need to do is spend 20 minutes in your garden, park or nature reserve and record the species and number of birds you see in the Birdata app. First, you'll need to download the Birdata app, create an account and log in. When you're ready, select Record Survey to get started. Select the program you are participating in. In this case, I'm participating in a Birds in Backyard survey. Find your location by entering your suburb name or by zooming in on the map, and then record survey here. Enter your survey details by typing into the fields or selecting from the drop-down menus. For survey period, select 20 minutes. For site or garden details, enter information about the place you're surveying. Then, if you're participating in a project, select it here. It's time to enter your sightings. For the next 20 minutes, observe the birds around you. When you see a bird, click Search by Species Name. This will give you a list of common birds in your area. Scroll through this list or enter the species name directly. Enter the details for your sighting. For count, enter the number of birds you saw. There are also options to record breeding activity, to make notes, to attach photos, and record any sort of species interactions you might see. Your observations will be added to your survey sightings list. Continue to record other birds in the same way. Add more individuals of a species by clicking the plus button in your survey sightings list. Check your survey summary and click Submit Survey. But wait, what if you're out and about and you see something special, like a pair of gang-gang cockatoos? You can record this with Birdata too. You can submit an incidental sighting anytime, anywhere. Select Record Survey and choose General Bird Data as your program. For survey type, select Incidental Search and simply record your sighting. Thank you for joining me in the garden today and contributing valuable data to help Australia's birds. Every survey helps protect our birds. Let BirdLife Australia know what birds you live with today.